paint check, we've done our aero toe check, now we're watching that wind sock. We're pretty happy. There's some velocity, right? It's blowing a little bit, but it's blowing more or less right in our face. So, yeah. All right, so before we get going, we're in a totally relaxed position. We're just dangling here, loose grip on the ball. What's going to happen first is we ask them to tell the plane to send us off. The tail of the plane is going to fly. So it's going to start pulling us forward. What you'll feel first is from this rope here on your chest, it's going to pull your body weight forward a little bit. That, getting body weight forward, we want to add to it a little bit with our fingers. So you're going to feel like pull our weight forward an extra inch. It's going to be the awesome. Bring body weight forward to keep us whole length flying so that when we feel that we can fish in airspeed, a little bit of extra safety margin in there. Pressure, body weight goes back, we come with a decisive take. Alright, never be confused with pushing out. We never push out to take off. We really need to take off. Does that make sense?
Yep, absolutely.
Most important thing is that our wings are balanced. We're taking off into the wind, our wings are balanced while we're here on the ground, so they should come off level. One wing gets lifted earlier than the other, the body weight shift towards the high side. Second to that, we want to adjust the height of the plane by moving body weight forward or back and set the wheels of the plane. Okay, so that's what we're going to work on this one. All right, so we'll check our air traffic with our ground crew. How we looking?
Bears, but you're looking good.
Once our air traffic is clear, we're going to say something decisive. It generates clear communication. I'm going to say go, go, go. So go, go, go. They wave their arm, plane's going to flap its tail. We're going to relax. He's going to pull our body weight forward.